Luke.
So we not picking that one up, sticking out.
This is a Welsh fell over.
Bubble, let's see my baby. Bubble.
keep leaving love, leaving love, leaving love.
She's the gal with the red blue jeans. She's the queen of all the teens. She's the woman that I know. She's the woman that loves me so. Bebop-a-lula, she's my baby. Bebop-a-lula, I don't think maybe.
Bebop-a-lula, she's my baby.
The woman walks around the store. She's the one young mama, mama. Bebop-a-lula, she's my baby. Bebop-a-lula, I don't be baby.
Bebop-a-lula, she's he, he. Baby love, baby love, baby love.
There goes a little boy with taste. He's got his hands over his ears.
Oh. Well, it wasn't that bad, was it?
Right, one of the big influences on just about every rock and roller and skiffler throughout the length and breadth of England was the well-known Monty Donegan. And this is one of his numbers. And I believe Paul McCartney still does, has been doing this as a sound check, you know, with Wings and other bands as well. So. This is what we'd like to have a shot at. It's called Midnight Special.
Wake up early in the morning, hear the ding-dong ring.
The fence, but it was Colin playing the drum. And they are the original drums, my friends. And we don't want to bang them too hard. On guitar on my right is Eric Griffiths. On the washboard, still doing his washing. Pete Shotton! And he also takes turns on the T-chest bass. Of course, my original instrument was a T-chest bass. On my left, I'm the organiser. I don't know what we've done without him, to be honest with you. Rob Davis! He's our original banjo player. He's moved on a bit, haven't you, Rob? On the guitar.
I manage six strings at once now.
Right, the next song is another influence on John Lennon, of course, was the one and only Elvis Presley. On this particular tune, Papa done told me to, some that girl you're crooning when she ain't on cooking, you will. That's all right, that's all right.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Okay, 40 years in the making, you've got it together. I'm the Quarry Man. And a loads more to come from them. Might all be the same, but there's loads more of it.
Where did you get that from?
Quarry Man back on in something like an hour. Before then, we've got Ringer shortly. We're going to be broadcasting to you the message from Sir James Paul McCartney and Yoko Ono Lennon in a few minutes. But now, one of the mainstays of any church fete, school fete, we've got maypole dancing over away to my left. So enjoy that and make sure you're back here for about 5 to 5, I would think.
We
With their words and music, John and Paul showed the world that law and order was not necessarily the most important force in the world. Love was the power and the energy that could change the world, and it did. But it all started at the Woolton Church 40 years ago. As you celebrate this day, the world joins you in your celebration. Those who cannot come physically to Liverpool join you in spirit. It's a nice day to celebrate, and I thank you for doing it. Peace.
Yoko and Lennon, ladies and gentlemen.
Exhaust the oxygen tanks last time, did we?
Who knows?
This is 20 Flight Rock, Pete. I can't see you rocking in the aisles, you know. Or with any luck.
Oh, yeah, no aisles.
We'll just make it 5 flights or take the lift. Have they mended that? Haven't they mended that lift yet? All these years, they still haven't mended the lift. Lively, lads, lively.
We keep saying stairs, stairs.
Well, I
got a girl with a rocking machine. When it comes to rocking machine,
come on, clap.
I love to dance on the stage,
clap.
Oh, we all held back and hold tight. It's on the premise for the clown. Elevator's broken down to our walk.
One, two, fly, four. Five, six, seven, fly more.
Oh, it's 12 times down the track, 16 floors down the set. Get to the top, I'm too tired to run. When she called me up on the telephone, she said, come on, baby, don't fall alone. I said, baby, you're mighty sweet. I'm a big, really good feet. This went on for a couple of days. I just couldn't stay away. So I walked up, one, two, fly, four. Five, six, seven, fly more. On the 12 times down the track, 16 four lines down the sack. Get to the top, I'm too tired to run. Well, they sent to Chicago for repairs. Till it's fixed, I'm losing the sand. Oh, but it was too late. I want my baby to watch the way. This man is making
me pay. Concentrate on the way.
I'm hanging over the rails of our walk. Fly, two, fly, home. Five, six, seven, fly, home. On the 12 thumbs down the track, 16 four thumbs down the sack. Head to the top, I'm too tired to run.
One more,
so I walk, one, two, fly, three, fly, four. Everybody, one, six, seven, fly, four. On the 12 thumbs down the track, 16 four thumbs down the sack. Head to the top, I'm too tired to run.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Quarry Men! Quarry Men have now left the arena, which is not too true, but that is it for this 40th anniversary celebration. If you're at, I'm sure if you ask them very nicely, they'll reform in another 40 years for the 80th. Hang on. The rumour is they're coming back to do one more. You do want one more, do you?
Yeah!
Come here, do you want one more?
Yeah!
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, the Quarry Men!
She crosses park at night. I got a woman mean as she can be. Sometimes I think she's almost mean as me. She's so hot, fill my lips. It's so good, my heart just lifts. I got a woman mean as she can be. Sometimes I think she's almost mean as me. I mean mean woman blues. I mean mean woman blues. I mean mean. Sometimes I think she's almost mean to me. One more time. I got the woman mean as she can be.
A mean woman blues.
I got the woman mean as she can be. Sometimes I think she's almost mean to me.
Thank you very much indeed. That's been a fantastic afternoon for us. If we'd had an audience like this, we'd have never given up. And then the Beatles wouldn't have happened. Where would you be then? Thanks again. It's been great. See, hopefully, a lot of you later on. Thank you. Goodbye.